Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Me and My Katamari. In the last episode, I forget what happened, because, I record these really far apart, unfortunately. I wish I had more time to record, actually, but, you know, stuff and things. Don't you think I'm cool? Don't you think I fit into... I don't fit into society unless it's cool, okay? So, this here is a beetle or something, and, he totally just, he wants a cool island. Not literally cool, but like, he wants it to have like cool stuff. So I don't know, just grab some video games and some cool stuff like that. Grab a disco ball and put it on an island and you're all set. Or we can do it the Katamari way, which is what we're gonna do. We're gonna do it the Katamari way. All right. You'll be the judge of that, okay. They both said 3-2-1. Okay. Yeah, we'll just take that into account. I don't know if any of you guys, like, not a lot of people watch this, I know that. But here I'm about to ask a question. Do you guys do Let's Plays? If you do, do you know that weird feeling where, like, you haven't recorded for a while, and then you start recording, and then you're just like, how do I do this? It's kind of what I feel like right now. Anyways, so this is actually a really easy level. You're thinking 70 meters, that's quite a bit. Well, it kind of is, but 5 minutes is plenty. Actually, this is probably going to be a pretty short episode. So, yeah. Even the cousins are, like, pretty easy to get. Everything's easy to get. Over here is our first cousin, Ban Ban. Yeah, so that took all of 2 seconds. And guess what? The present is actually not too far away, if we can find it. There it is. Present is right here. Yeah, this level is super easy. You have to get to 30 meters to get the next cousin. So until then, you can just, roll around. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got nowhere to go, gotta follow my rainbow. Yeah, that's probably the best thing I could do. Probably not great. Probably hard to tell if it's, like, that good. If it's all, like... I don't know. I don't know how good of a quality this microphone is. It was only like 20 or 30 bucks, and it sounds pretty good to me. It doesn't pick up all the lip smacking like my last microphone. It's been a while since I had a different microphone than this one. I use like a Dynex headset microphone thing, and they're really cheap, but they're like really good. You can tell by the audio. Alright, so now we can move past the 30 meter barrier, and I'll show you guys where the next cousin is. He, she, it is right over here in the stadium. Yeah, a lot of these are like, you probably won't miss them, and I'm stuck, okay. Was stuck there for a second, but here we go, we got nickel. I said we have nickel, there we go. Yeah, I know this game a little bit too much. I mean, I do like practice and research beforehand. Not to sound like a super obsessed like person at like doing Let's Plays or anything. But you know, if you want the episode to go smoothly, you're trying to make it like somewhat informative, you gotta do something ahead of time. Look something up, practice, do something. It's a good tip. It's a good tip. Yes, bigger Katamari is happier friend. Katamari is love and Katamari is life. I've been seeing a lot of those jokes around lately, mostly on Twitter. I've been spending a lot of time on Twitter, actually. Yeah. I actually sent out a tweet today. I'm like, my goal is to record 3 episodes today. And for a second I thought I wasn't even going to be able to record any episodes, because, my capture card kind of had like a freak out. Like, it stopped working. It wouldn't even pass through the signal. Never mind even record. I reset my computer, I reset like everything like 5 times and it wouldn't work. And then suddenly it just started working again, so I don't know, it's kind of weird. Anybody know a better capture card than this one, recommend it, as long as it's not the HD PVR Rocket, because that's the worst capture card ever. Just saying, doesn't work that well at all. I tried it and returned it. I think this is just about as big as we can get. We're probably going to get a really good score, actually. I'm happy about that. We got all the cousins and presents, so we don't have to worry about much. Silly Ego Raptor talking about how the newer Katamaris don't give you extra time to roam around. I mentioned that in an earlier episode, I think. Or I might not have. See, that's the thing about recording you so far apart. Not that I want to. Honestly, if I didn't have, like, a job, I would at least, like, attempt to make this my job, but for now it's just, like, a hobby. And did I pick up? No. I almost picked up one of those. Yeah, there's really nothing left to pick up. I think maybe we could get, like, maybe a couple meters bigger. If we pick up, like, these little specks here and there. Like those. Yeah, still not even a meter bigger, so just relax. Enjoy the Katamari music. Yeah, Katamari music. It's one of those things where it's really good music. Like, the music in this game, like, you hear it, not in the game, and then, like, you wouldn't like it, but the music and the game go so well together that it makes the music better. That's just what I think. They like, complement each other. I think that's how you call it. Yeah, we were literally doing nothing for, like, a minute. We're just rolling around, picking up nothing. It's a good-sized Katamari. Well, when the king says it, you know it's true. Or not. He says lots of not-true things. Saying he's the best, maybe he is the best. I don't know, we wouldn't know, because he never rules the Katamari, he just sort of sits around. You say cool, we say like what? Like a rolling stone? Like a stranger in town? Alright. Well, usually strangers in town, it's pretty creepy. Just roll up all into town, and then the stranger be all like, hey, I have candy or something, I don't know. Trying to make a joke out of that, but it didn't work out. I like to go for making jokes, but being informative. Which is both in this series, because we're doing 100%. Therefore, informative. I'm informing you of many things. Plus spirit. 95? What? How did I not get 100 points from that? What? There was, like, nothing to roll up. Had to have missed something. This Katamari is super cool. Hurry up and make it an island already, alright. We'll be doing that. Plants. Cool Katamari with lots of plants. Alright, I just got interrupted. Sorry, couldn't be avoided. And because the dialogue skips ahead, for some reason, which it shouldn't, but whatever. He said a few things that we missed. Oh well. Hop him over to Beanstalk Island. I think we'll play as Ban Ban in the next episode. He's an interesting character. He's like a donut. Donut man. You know, that would be a really cool, like, parody or comedic, like, superhero. Because, like, donuts, like, make people fat. And what if there was a donut-based superhero? It would work so well for comedy. Someone should do that. Maybe they have. Who knows? I think we're gonna switch to Ban Ban, like, right away, so I don't forget. Music in this game's pretty good. Alright. He's probably down up there? No. To the ocean. Yeah, you can actually go down here and stuff if you didn't know of that. Maybe you did. I think I showed that in the, either the first or the second episode. We're on, like, episode 8 now, I think. Alright, you would work well with the dragon hat. Bam bam. So cool. Anyways, thank you all for watching the... thanks for watching this episode of Let's Play Me and My Katamari. Commentary was a little off, but that's okay. I think it turned out alright. We got another level 100%ed. You can subscribe if you like the videos, if you really want to. And also, you can follow me on Twitter if you're concerned about that. You don't have to be concerned about that. I don't use it, like, too often. But if there's not going to be a video for, like, a really long time, I'll be like, hey, hasn't been a video for a really long time. I should do that. And I'll tweet about it. That's what Twitter's for, right? Anyways, bye.